Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. Let me show you this program. What will be the output of this program? Choose your option. Let me explain. Some of you may think the execution happens from left to right. And so 3 plus 5 is equal to 8 and 8 multiplied by 2 gives us 16. So option A is correct. And some of you may think because of the rules in mathematics, the multiplication executes first. And so 5 into 2 is equal to 10 and then 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. So option B is correct. But have you noticed this? We have only one equal to. So you may get a doubt whether this program runs correctly. Yes, this will run without error. So option D is wrong. Whenever we use a single equal to, it becomes assignment operator. And whenever we use that inside if statement, it is going to consider that as true regardless of the actual condition. So the right answer is option A. Okay, what will happen if I change this to double equal to? This time we get option B, because actual value of A is equal to 13. Okay, another question. What will happen if I change this to string? No change. This time also we get option B, because double equals to ignores the data type. Okay, let me change this to triple equals to. Now what will happen? I hope you would have guessed it correctly. We will get option C, because triple equals to always check both data and data type. Hope you understood. Please like this video and tell in comment whether you have guessed the right option. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.